Well, thousands of the best and brightest new electronic gadgets have been revealed. One of them, a front door that scans your ID for entry, fights off parcel thieves and even keeps your groceries cold. And there were plenty more surprises at the world's biggest consumer showcase in Las Vegas.
A nerd nirvana in the heart of Sin City. The new decade bringing new technology. TVs are sharper and thinner and rotate with your phone.
The TV companies are trying to make it easier to watch content from your TV to a phone to a tablet, making it seamless.
There are fridges that grow food, immersive pods that massage you to sleep. Shopping is now smarter and done with a swipe.
Suggesting what you could wear, showing you the weather before you're out of the house, basically suggesting and prompting your life to make things easier for you.
Cars come connected and capable of flight. The biggest makeover, though, is at the front door. Facial recognition will let people in, while a storage locker prevents porch pirates and even a refrigerated section for groceries or takeaway.
It contributes to your life. It makes your life simple. It learns how you do things, not how the technology works for you. And that's what's exciting.
Every year, thousands flock here to CES for a glimpse at the future. And while flying cars may be decades away, some of the technology will be on our shores and in our stores in as soon as 3 months' time.
We're a pioneering nation. Many of these companies are using us as a test bed, whether it's just for first release or early release. So we're very lucky compared to 5 or 10 years ago.
2020 is here, but the future's not too far away. In Las Vegas, Nevada, Charles Croucher, 9 News.